moving from the music world to the movie world, and in Nollywood, it was girl power evening at the Lagos premiere of the second installment of the spy crime action movie, The Set of Two, starring Adesua Tommy, Nancy Simek, Attention, Blossom Chukwujekwu, Stanley and many others. Details from that premiere in this next feature.
Floating bubbles. Fight scenes reenactment. And celebrities in their best spy impression characterized the Lagos premiere of the second installment of the Nollywood crime action movie, The Set Up 2. Following great reviews from the 2019 movie directed by Nii Akimolaya, the second installment, Birds, and the cast and other industry practitioners have turned up to usher the movie to the big screens. New cast including Kate Henshaw, Nancy Simek, Stan Nze, Blossom Chukwujekwu will join Adesua Itomi, Jim Ike and Kehinde Bankole in this second installment of the girl power action-driven movie. Taking over the director's role is Chinaza Onuzo, and for him, the thoughts of making an installment stems from the success of the first.
It was a film that people loved very much, and so we wanted to stay in that world and explore those characters again. And it was an opportunity to work with amazing performers again, Adesua, also Kehinde Bankole, Tinamba, and also to bring some people back. I mean, get Jimai, Kate Henshaw, Nancy Simek. So it was very exciting to return to the world of the setup. So that's why we did it. It was a no-brainer. So we just decided to expand the story, and we followed where the story took us. And so we wanted to basically tell a broader story and expand the canvas. And so we hope to do more, and then we can bring everybody back one way or another.
I think it's good that one of us is free.
Grace's daughter was kidnapped.
I've never seen anyone move like that.
Get me out of here, and I'll tell you all you need to know.
If you leave, I'll have you arrested.
There's no version of this world in which you win.
Kehinde Bankole and Uzo Arukwe return to reprise their old roles in the first movie, while Arukwe's Mr. Bayo's character receives better development. Bankole got involved more in the fights.
That's why she will always win.
You will never be better at this than me.
I didn't have bruises, but oh yeah, the people, yeah, a few here and there, but you know, the ones I witnessed, nothing so terrible, nothing terrible. But yeah, just a little here and there, but for me, no, I didn't have one. So yes, when you say, am I looking forward to doing more action, it means you're saying, am I looking forward to training more? Am I looking forward to putting in the work? It's another kettle of whatever entirely, yes. So if you're ready to apply yourself, yes, you can. I am willing to train more. That was just like an introduction into what it could be. And we're like, oh, this is nice. More of this. So we'll train more, we'll do more of what we need to do, and yeah.
In the first installment, he was very, very, he was manipulated. You know, and then he found love, and the story goes from there. You know, so in the second installment, the sequel now, he's more vulnerable. He's now a man of God. Like he was a man of God. He has always been, but now he has his ministry. He has a family. He has a daughter. You know, so it's more intense, and he's more vulnerable now. So I wanted to be able to express and perform, you know, and just be vulnerable with him. I feel like it's not the first, you know, and I feel like it's amazing. As long as it's art, and you know, so one thing I say is we are all actors, whether male or female. So I don't say that. I hardly say actresses. I would say male or female actor. So yeah, like it's their film. The women are colleagues. Our female colleagues are leading, are in the forefront of this particular film. I'm all for it. It makes too much sense to me. Yeah.
Stan Nze joins as a supporting character for Itomi's character, while Kate Henshaw takes the head honcho character.
You cannot do action if you are unfit. You have to look a certain way to be able to carry out action moves, fight in the first instance. You have to be fit because it takes all of your energy, all of your tactics and everything, training. You have to be able to train for those things. You can't just come and be slapping your hand up and down. A lot of people are unfit. If there are more fit females, we'll have more fit females doing lead roles.
Obiora is a member of the secret agent, Secret Service, and he's friends with Chike's character, and he's come here. Chike is back, and he's here to help her navigate her way around the system right now because he's been out of the country for a while. Not to give out so much, but he's the life of the party. He's the sky person in the... Of course, when I got the script, it didn't look like that, but the director now has wanted us to do more with the character, and which is what people are going to be seeing tonight. So I did a lot of my fight sequences. I mean, we're very hands-on, and most of the things we see, I don't know that a lot. We used a lot of... The stuntmen we used were so that we could fight and then rehearse to them to make the fight sequences easy, but we did a lot of our stunts ourselves. I can't remember one stunt I didn't do. When I watch the film again, but most of it was done by us.
Adesuwa Itomi and Nancy Simetic lead positions as Nollywood experiments with the fight action genre, as opposed to tossing the lead role to one of the many Nollywood hunks.
Nollywood has gone so far to create really genuine stories. I mean, it's good for you to have a movie like this, an agent movie like this, and a female is the lead. I mean, female is in the badass stuff, jumping from cliffs, fighting, functioning in fighting sequences. I think it's amazing, and we're telling stories that resonate with people and that show women strong and then shows Nollywood strong generally. So, yeah.
I think it sends a message even beyond Nollywood that, you know, women can be leaders. You know, right now I work for a film academy and we've noticed that we don't have as many females actually applying for the academy. Not as many females want to actually be in the industry. This is an industry for women. Women lead this industry. From the producers to, of course, the behind the scenes, women lead this industry. So I want more and more women to see strong characters, strong female characters, and want to be there.
The setup 2 is expected to hit the theaters this August. Number